What's up, guys? We're back with another video. Today we're playing Minecraft. I'm gonna get some Minecraft in it. We're gonna get some mining finished up and stuff like that. Probably gonna go visit my villagers, get some more arrows. Actually, no, I don't need no more arrows. Oh, my mineshaft there. Cool. I obviously never seen this mineshaft before. Never in my life have I ever seen this mine shaft. Hello. Hi, buddy. Nobody. No. Not how it works. Got him. I like the amount of detail they put into these mines. How am I back here? This is where I started in the cave. What? Well, yeah, I was being sarcastic, so. Yeah, I've already been in this mine shaft. But I do not. Hey! Don't be nice! 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 Hey, buddy, be nice! Be nice. Hi, buddy. I'm gonna have to kill you, okay? I'm sorry. Alright. You dropped a bow? Thank you. That's very nice of you. As you can clearly see, I've been mining for a while. Cannot find, oh, gold. Can't find my way out. It seems to me I can't find my way out. Gonna need that to trade with the pilgrims. Wait. I'm gonna go back up? Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Because if I come across it again. Yeah. I'll tell you guys when I get to the thing that I need. Stop. Stop. Please. Stop. How much do I have? That's a creeper. Ow. I don't really want to do this in the open, but I have to. Talking about once I get there. Willow, be quiet. Willow. Stop. Stop, girl. Stop it. Sorry about that. The dog is barking. Willow. Willow, stop it. Stop. Willow. Skeleton, stop it, it hurts. You mean... This is... So you're saying I just had to build across here to get to here? I am mad at myself. Oh yeah, this is where I was. Nope. This is what I need. This stuff. Oh, what am I trying to do? This is all that I need. This is all that I want. Can I see? Give me that stuff. You need all of it. Sorry about this, it's taking a little bit. Soon I'll be able to edit this stuff, so don't worry about it. There we go. How much do I have? I have 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 more. Please don't be lava. Please don't be lava. Please don't be lava. Come on. And I'll have to mine from here. Get all these. Not a shovel. Wait. Do... I can't remember. Do enchanting tables mean? Just in case, I'm gonna grab 4 more. I think they do. Give me it. Yeah, that's 10. No! No. I'll have to stand here then. Sorry about this. Just taking a little bit. Two more, guys. Two more. We're almost there. One more. We're almost there. Come on. Yeah! Now we're done. There we go. Alt 14. And we're out of here. Ow. Don't ever do that again. And time to dig straight up. Actually, no, it's not time to dig straight up. It's time. It's muffin time. I'll have to enchant this when I get back. Come on, I see it. Yes. I need to make my way over here. Here we go. Oh, no, not there. Where is it? Is it up there? No, it's down here. It's right there. And we're on our way back. Boom. That easy. Now I can finish my nether portal and finish my auto farm. And I can get a enchantment table. So that's good. Dum 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 dum. I think my enchantment room will be on the right side of my little hut down here. Look at that, it's already going. Oh, whoopsie. That's not good. It'll have to regrow. My hand's falling asleep from keeping my hand on the keyboard. There we go. Okay. So I think I'm gonna like dig this. Like that. No, this is my old mine. Like this. I thought that was a creeper for a second. I was like, oh god. I'm digging those out so I can place these. Willow, be quiet. Willow! Stop it. I need to fill the walls in. I think I'm gonna fill these, the four in right here, with deep slate. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. missing one. Deep slide. There we go. Oh. There we go. So yeah, this is gonna be my enchantment room. Wait. So this is where this is where the bookshelves are gonna start. So I can place them like that. So yeah, this is where all the bookshelves are gonna be. Like that. You're gonna walk in, bookshelves all along these walls, all on that wall and all on this wall, and enchantment table. First I'm gonna go check if it's nighttime. Oh no, it's day. One, two. Like that. I gotta search up something, one sec. You guys will just have to look at that for a little bit. I'm gonna search up something. How to make an enchantment table. Oh, I need a book. Okay. I need a book. Do I have any books? Book. I'm so lucky. Yes. Now I can enchant stuff. Boom. Voila. Me enchantment table. What's this? Efficiency one. They're all efficiency one. Three left. Oh, so I need 7 levels. I need 7 levels, but they take away 3 enchantment levels. Wait. That's the experience enchantment levels. Efficiency one and a breaking one. Not bad. That's good. Let's see what I could do with this. Efficiency two. I'm breaking one. Here, I'll make another diamond pickaxe. Oh, Because I want to. And I'll keep this one as my spare. Just in case my good one breaks. Oh, what am I doing? Diamond pickaxe. There we go. We'll see what I can put on this. What can I put on this? I'm breaking one. Okay, so this is efficiency 2. I'll put the lapis in, get efficiency 2. And I'm breaking 2. That's not bad. I'm breaking 1, efficiency 1, and efficiency 1. I have no more levels. How many levels do I need for 7? 7 levels. I'm gonna go kill some. Got him. Give me that XP. Look at all these mobs that I can kill. Hello. Oh god. Ah! No! I need to run. God. I can't die. I don't want to die. I've got to get some arrows. Arrows. Come on, I can snipe him. Yes, got him. Arrow. Arrow. How are you not dead? There we go. I pick up all of that XP. 10. Level 10. That's all I need. Do I have a flint and steel? So I'm gonna need that for 8. It's about time. I could just level up. No problem. Oh no. Wait, will you come and attack me? Yep, you will. Oh god, your sword does damage. Oopsie. Okay, not bad of a spawn. But I'm looking for something. Another fortress. Take this too. Gotta get them nuggies. Nuggies. No nether fortress? Don't look. Here, I'm gonna go back and get some diamond armor. So I'm gonna go mining. But yeah. That's gonna be in part 2. That's what we're gonna do in part 2. Just try to get diamond armor. I'm gonna dial it down in the enchanting room. Check. Is there anything different? I'll put unbreaking 1 on it. And whatever else it comes with. Just unbreaking 1. I'm gonna need one of those. Grindstones. Yeah. How do you make a grindstone? That's a stone cutter. I need a grindstone. What? Where? Grindstone. Where is it? Can you even make a grindstone? Well, whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna end it here for today, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.